from the creator of An American Tale.
You're in need of adventure.
Wow. Whatever you imagine.
All is possible.
20th Century Fox presents Macaulay Culkin as you've never seen him before.
Look at this place.
On a fantastic journey into a land of endless wonders, where he'll scale the heights of the world's greatest adventures.
Moby Dick, LCP Treasure Island.
Happy birthday.
And bring back the ultimate prize.
You've got to fight to make a wish come true.
That's it, boy.
His own courage.
Yes.
Macaulay Culkin.
You're the greatest.
Christopher Lloyd.
You triumph here and always.
This Thanksgiving, take your family to a world beyond imagination. The Page Master.
Throughout history, men have formed secret societies based upon loyalty, fraternity, and one unbreakable rule.
No girls allowed.
Now, one such institution,
where heat and woman haters,
is in serious jeopardy.
You are so beautiful.
No.
The Little Rascals. Universal Pictures and Amblin Entertainment invite you to meet Alfalfa.
Bigger, oh, bigger, oh.
Spanky.
Let her rip!
Darla.
You have the sophistication, my lady, of a woman of 12.
Buckwheat.
Quick, what's the number for 911?
Froggy.
What's the last sign? Wrong sign, Porky.
Stymie.
If you were my kids, I'd punish you.
If we were your kids, we could punish ourselves.
And Petey. These kids. Their differences. But when love is in the air.
This is a song about a tragic romance.
I'm gonna put that fool out of his misery.
They all have what it takes to be little rascals. From the director of Wayne's World and the Beverly Hillbillies. Little Rascals.
Alfalfa, this is a side of you I never seen before.
Playing this summer.
Sounds good to me.
At a theater near you. As children, Prince Derek and Princess Odette weren't exactly the best of friends. But as they grew up, they began to see each other differently. Then, before their kingdoms could unite, Odette was stolen away by an evil enchanter.
Odette is mine.
Transforming her with a powerful spell.
Wherever you are, I'm gonna find you.
The Swan Princess. An exciting, delighting, magical, musical fantasy.
Beauty and glamour and reading a match.
Princesses on parade.
Featuring the voices of John Cleese.
To the rescue, mademoiselle.
Sandy Duncan.
Queen Carmicluvia. Excuse me.
Jack Palance.
Don't give me that look, Missy.
And Stephen Wright.
Now,
Odette the Swan and her faithful friends from the forest are searching for Prince Derek. To reveal the Swan's secret, a spell that can only be broken by looking beyond her feathers to find the beauty inside.
Hello, Derek.
Odette.
Come share a timeless tale of legendary love. The Swan Princess, an enchanting animated adventure.
Somebody's on the roof.
Maybe it's Santa.
Not now, Charlie.
This Christmas, Scott Calvin's getting into the spirit the only way he can.
Hey, you!
By accident.
If something should happen to me, put on my suit, the reindeer will know what to do.
It is Santa! You killed him!
Did not.
Check out Santa's sleigh!
Oh. Oh. When you put on the suit, you fell subject to the Santa Claus.
The Santa Claus? What does that mean?
It means you put on the suit, you're the big guy.
Ha!
Santa, how come your clothes are so baggy?
Do you want this doll or not? Go back to sleep. I shave in the morning, in the afternoon, I look like this.
Oh, my God.
Calvin, you wait. What happened?
Bee sting.
What, you put on a little weight? Does this look like a little weight to you?
You look distressed.
I'm way past distress. I'm talking to an elf.
He's not Santa.
Oh, my God.
He is too, Santa. Wait, I'm not done.
Fax me.
This is our perpetrator. This one's not going to be easy to find.
Won't the bright red suit and beard give him away?
Who's down there?
Santa, your father this year.
Have a piece of fruit, for God's sake.
This holiday season.
Incoming!
Tim Allen is giving till it hurts.
Johnny, naughty. Gary, nice. Veronica, very nice.
The Santa Claus.
You're a 1,200-year-old elf?
You look pretty good for your age.
Thanks, but I'm seeing someone in wrapping.
Chihuahua.